And guys, it's Preston here. I'm going to be playing with this team. Sorry, I didn't ever record it. This was before I started recording, but let's look at this team. Got Maddie Ice with David Johnson, Julio Jones, OBJ, Doug Baldwin, and Brandon Marshall. A line could use some work. And the Titans. Let this defense. Ooh, yeah. Look at this. Mm-hmm. Look. Hey. Not right. Let's do this though. Like, look at this. This seems epic. So let's play. Let's see if we can get a win. Our coach is off. Mike Zimmer. Let's play. Defense is 85, 84 offense. It's probably because of the O-line. Defense, not D-line. Sorry about that, guys. Look at that. Ooh, that looks so sick. I like Thursday night, like, costumes. I feel like the Seahawks are the best. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but can't wait to do this for you guys. Yeah, I put a bunch of videos yesterday, like a bunch of Fortnite videos. So yeah, let's do this. Ow, any day now, but yeah. Can't wait. 5 years later. Okay.
And hello again, God, everybody. That's scary.
They both have cam.
Chuck, you take a look at this.
Ooh, this is kind of not scary.
I don't know if it's going to be one of the
he might have a 13 foul.
It's going to be a good game.
Oh, without a doubt. I can't wait to see the big fellas.
I don't want
to
be Panther. Oh my God. I have to fix that.
Receivers and quarterbacks and running backs and even the defensive backs. But the big guys, I can't wait to see which one tilts the balance for their team.
Tackle's pretty good. Kicking.
Set to rock and roll. And off we go from uptown Charlotte. This is fielded at the goal line.
And then let's go.
The 25 and up to the 28-yard line.
Mm-hmm. We got this, though. I like how we, like... Do I have Ron Rivera? We use Leonard for that, too. Yeah, it seems stacked.
A first carry for Leonard Fournette. Across the
31-yard
line.
Yeah.
A gain of 3, 2nd down.
Not much happening there on first down.
I thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
My God.
And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39. 8 yards on the pick up there, and it moves the sticks.
Mm-hmm.
That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only the controlling things right the line.
Oh, my God.
Call the second and the third levels, you know, get to linebacker spot, the secondary spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, trying to keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon.
Oh, I thought I didn't pick that off. I was like, what? Oh, see, I'm better than he lobbed it. So maybe it's kind of lucky. I don't know. Probably did, but.
First drive, first interception.
This does not work. Yeah, dang it.
And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
Don't know why I even tried that.
No gain on the play, and it's second down.
Okay, we're gonna be looking for Jason. Whitson.
Now Ryan on second down.
Yes.
Jason Witten,
let's go.
In. A really nice gain of 25. Natty
Ice. Hey.
Partners, a lot of fun watching the NFL.
I'll take a field goal. I mean, I get the ball hat.
It used to be when we were kids, he'd run about 3 different routes and that was it.
What
now he can run anything and catch the balls we just saw there.
Now he's flushed out right.
That was the weirdest thing ever. I mean,
incomplete. He was looking for James O'Shaughnessy as tight end. And it's second down.
I'm really confused what just happened there.
These coaches before the game is we didn't even have to ask any questions. They told us that they were going to be aggressive.
Oh man, man, coverage
they got there. They weren't successful on that play, but look for them to try it again later.
And
take that.
It's a gain of five, and that'll make it third
okay.
down.
I'm going to look for David Johnson, definitely.
Catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware, ball may come your way.
To throw again is Ryan.
No, catch it. That's possession catch.
Through the contact. Incomplete.
Frick, that's possession catch too.
For you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. He came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
On is the punter, Ryan, to send this one away.
Backspin! Oh my God!
He's gonna hit the goal line and continue on into the end zone.
Come on, kicker. Punter.
Offense now heading back out onto the field. That opening drive ended with the INT. It didn't lead to points, but still not the way they were hoping to begin the game.
But how about going and telling your defense, thank you, a huge thank you. You said didn't lead to points, stalled off that drive. Now they've got a chance to redeem themselves and maybe reward their defense a little bit.
Oh, yes. Points on the board on this one. You can't really like do anything but really run, it seems like.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run.
And oh, my God. I hate people who do that. All they do is want the quarterback and run out of bounds. It's actually really annoying.
And run, and they're in better shape now for third.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
Offense coming up, needing 2 yards on third down.
Oh my God, it's like.
They'll try and run for it.
Yes, it stopped him.
Take him down, losing yardage.
They're
going to
do
it. 27. They lost two, and it brings up fourth.
Joey Bosa with the tackle for loss. How about that pedigree in his family?
Yeah, some good pedigree.
Hit stick him! I did the hit stick!
Dad played in the NFL, first round draft pick. Uncle was a first round draft pick. He's got a brother coming behind him. But Joey Bosa, guy plays really, really hard and plays all aspects on defense.
Fresh set of downs here. Shift together here from the D line. They go play action here on first.
Yes, Joey Bosa. Finally.
Joey Bosa. He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9.
Guys aren't really that good. He's kind of showing people.
To throw on second down is Newton. Flushed out right. And he's got some space here.
Hit stick him. Make him fumble that.
14 yards there on the pick.
Make him give it to us.
To a third down.
Partner was a definite passing down, but he was able to leak out and pick up some good yardage, even though the coverage was excellent. Maybe it's not exactly how they drew it up, but he still got a big chunk of yardage on second down.
What? Charles Haley isn't even out. Run it, you won't.
On third down, Fournette.
Yes.
Losing 2 yards that time, and now it's fourth
down. He gets
this.
They tried to run right into the teeth of the defense on third down, but
come on.
Look like those teeth were pretty sharp.
They were having absolutely none of it. Stuffed him for a loss.
Yeah, couldn't get any leverage up front and move people aside in order to run the ball.
Come on, let's see what you do. If you're punting, I'm doing safe, man. Exactly. He's not going to punt it.
They converted once earlier in this drive, but they'll roll the dice here again on fourth down.
He did? Oh, that's not fair. Say run it.
They will go for it. Now Newton. Jordan Reed has
it. Why is he wide open? That's cover 3.
They got 29 yards there. And it's good enough for a Pittsburgh first down. Now a play fake here on first down.
Yes.
It's out.
Yes. Let's go.
And they will take over at the 26-yard line.
Let's go.
Fumbles, you look at the guy who coughed it up and say, geez, what did he do? But hey, let's tip the cap to the defense here.
Not a problem at all, my man. I'm not even going to tip it. I'm going to doff my cap to him. Congratulations. Big time play. Knocking it free. Creating something good for your team.
Following the fumble recovery, it's Ryan. And it pops free. The collision there.
Butterfingers.
And brings up second down.
One thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the first half.
Don't even know who you are.
I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept him on their toes. That's why.
Please catch it. Please catch it.
And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball.
Just don't get out. You can drop something like that. Am I right though?
10 yards to go on third.
No, just go out. And I'll blitz him.
From the gun, it's Ryan.
Throw the ball! X is wide open, I pressed it. This game. Hate it, I'm not gonna go for it. Even though I could fake it, do it.
Here's John Ryan now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. Let's take it inside his own 40.
We can finally, it's not much better.
Turn that time, 18 yards. And the Steeler offense, they're set up nicely as they take over.
And come on, this worked last time.
Steelers. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though.
There we go.
Dr. Davis. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Background.
Yeah, that wasn't a big run, just a short one there. But guess what? Sometimes you treat it like boxing. You throw that jab out there, and you throw it again. Throw
no
it again,
way.
Then you come with a big punch later. Maybe they're just trying to sell.
Come on! I mean, how lucky can he get with Leonard Fournette?
That one, 28 yards on the ground.
I'm not gonna blitz him.
Told me that with his running style, this guy's always the hammer, never the nail, but also has the ability to break it off big too.
I was on the field for a game he had last year at LSU, and there were some college boys warming up, and then Leonard Fournette walked in. He is a man.
Yeah, blitz. This doesn't even work.
Here, he'll take it down inside the 10. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four. On second down, here's Fournette. Push his way forward here for a good little game. They give him about four on the play, but he's marked short, so it'll be third and about the length of the football. Now Newton. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings
that was
a
fumble. I'm new to tape, man. I don't trust them.
They overthought this one a little bit. They've been running it real well on this drive.
Come on.
It was third and short. Okay.
Take it. Dang it. How lucky can like somebody get though, am I right? I mean, they're getting so lucky. My guys don't even catch the ball. Can't lose this like this. Come on, please.
Let's see where this action takes us. First quarter, no points at all. Now we've got our first score of the game. Well, does that signal that we're going to get more as we go along?
Yeah, just get hits.
What we saw in the beginning of the game.
Minute 58 to go in this first half of
just
play.
Sucks, man. Some reason Charlotte doesn't even work.
After this.
I don't care if it gets on the line. I'm in the middle of the game.
Now Ryan on first down. Johnson with a completion over the middle.
Touchdown, let's go.
Johnson on his way. The 20.
Wow. Play those angle routes are OP as crap.
And the Panthers try quickly here for 6 points. Well, he's used to running it that distance here. He had to catch it too before making the run. Heck of a play for the score.
Wow, man.
Offense than a back who is a complete guy. You can run it and catch it.
Don't tell me I missed it. Okay, good. I missed it. Let's go. Let's go.
This will be taken in at the one.
Just take him down.
Down at the 23, make it the 24. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'll move you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about it. You weren't happy about the 3-point
kicker.
Exactly. You put it through the post. That's going to help them in contract time.
There we go. Hey.
Good thing he's getting the end zone this time.
I don't know if you're going to be in contract time. You could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that.
Toe bash.
I don't know about that.
Toe bash, dude.
Super tall.
And the D-line pitcher together must be expecting the run. Second and 10, Newton again.
Yes.
Pressure comes in, he's brought down, it's a Panther sack. And now we get a timeout called on the defensive side of the ball by the Panthers. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime.
Yeah, they're not going to be running it, they're just going to be passing it.
They fake the give, Newton. Going deep here for Parker.
No way! What?
Yeah, they're going to get this one all the way out across the 45. And a big 32-yard play on third.
What?
They'll run it now out of the gun.
No.
And
take
it.
This is lucky.
And inside the 45. 20. And a timeout there. I believe that'll be enough for another first down. It will. Now it's Newton here on the
sit down. Let's go.
And they get to Newton and take him down for the sack. Ryan Shazier in there to get him for a loss of five. Off the bootleg.
Thank you. Give me that user. See if we can score again. Maybe in a rage quit.
In the first half, we just look at the offense and say, guys, what are you doing? But instead, we really should be looking at the defense. They've created the takeaways. Two receptions, one cause fumble. They played awful well swarming to the ball here in the first half.
He dropped it. Of course he did.
Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
Does that never work, though?
So can't hang on.
Because I can catch with Doug Baldwin.
I remembered an expression that I've heard maybe from you. I don't know. But you're going to get hit anyways. Might as well hold on to the ball.
Well, you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player.
Dang it. Throwing so many dangerous balls.
Way easier said than done.
And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete.
Just run it.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because just it was contested all the way. It would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
Jason Martin.
He's looking for Witten. Now that'll be tipped in.
Tip pick. Come on. Just tackle him. No. No. Tip pick. Tip.
Tip pick.
Tip pick. Tip pick. Tip pick. Are you kidding me?
And no press coverage here. They are backing off in the secondary.
I'm going to run it. Hey, I'm going to be a runner. I'll let you run it.
Now following the interception, here's Newton. Steps away to his left. Room to run inside
yes.
the 40. And he's brought down. Now a timeout taken. That's a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry.
If they
we'll
hurry,
see.
Yeah.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group.
So this guy. He's so good.
From the gun, here's Newton.
About to say, you're not catching that.
The ball loose and brings up second down.
If he's not field goaling it, doing cover three.
Because it's not a bad throw, but the collision came at the exact time he's reaching to bring in the football. Really, really well done.
Decent offense, just better defense. I think you're right. So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. From the left hash, this from 53 yards out.
No way.
And
oh, barely in.
Just enough to clear the crossbar as he drops it in from long distance. And they'll get it back within a point at 7-6.
Can I just score again now? Yeah, tip pick. I mean. No, any day now. No, I don't really care. I think I'm just going to juke clock, though.
Fielded about a yard deep.
Break that.
But he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. Out come the Panthers. They'll have it first on offense in the third quarter. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here. as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay.
Yes. I'm going to take that all day, man.
Change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that. Ryan.
Look at this.
23 yards on the play.
Look how good this is doing.
And a good quarterback facing zone coverage if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene. That's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart, because after all that time to find someone open downfield, you can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out and ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of
they're just working
like
so good.
More pressure at the passer.
From the red zone now, here's Ryan on first down. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here, this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
No, quick bitch, let's try this,
there.
Huh?
Both of these defenses, they've had good covers throughout this one.
No doubt about it. Today's
Gronk.
NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, this feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides, where the tension continues to build. It's going to make the big play.
And this may be a carbon copy, as he'll again be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on that one as it brings up a third and 10. Panthers on third down. 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This is third and 10. From the shotgun, Ryan. Eluding the pressure play. He may try and run for this.
There you go.
Decent gain on the scramble to 6, but now it's 4th.
Well, partner, nothing comes open here, so he decides to escape out of there.
Okay.
And he doesn't pick up a first down.
We gotta
he
get this.
He does gain additional yardage to set up a possible field goal attempt, and they decide to go that route.
4th down. Here's Ryan.
Yes, let's go!
Panthers.
That was super risky. I'm just gonna kick it. I'm up by 7. Oh, I missed that, didn't I? Up by 8, let's go. Let's go, guys. That was so risky. That wall run is so good.
This fielded at the 2. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line.
If we let them score a touchdown, we can't give up.
For their first possession of the second half, they trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter 3.
These guys gotta go down.
I can't wait to see what they have planned. Because some teams script to start a half, other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays.
Yes.
These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. It's a loss of 2, now third down.
I'm just too good for this guy.
What impressed me about Joey Bosa is that he doesn't sacrifice the run game trying to get sacks. This guy really knows how to hold the point of attack. Great leverage, and then goes and sheds people and makes plays.
And at 6'5", 270, just a monster.
Okay, 4th down, I'll take that.
And
I'm not getting 2 o'clock, though.
Would have been a nice catch. Instead, it brings up a 4th down. There's
why do I trust him?
As he's on a punt for the first time this afternoon.
He's not faking it? Wow, you put this game away if I score a touchdown or field goal.
Beckham, the return.
Okay.
Good return there, call it 13 yards.
Not going to be 2 o'clock, though.
Panthers will take over now, 1st and 10.
I feel like that's kind of not giving him a chance. I get a field goal, though. I think it's game over.
That they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were
cover one
to do it on the last drive, starting back to their own territory, why would you change anything?
He's trying to hit 6.
They're presenting and continue to do so.
Because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing. Cover three, y'all. Went and went, no adjustments, and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
First down carry here for Johnson.
Oh, wow. Let's go, man.
Inside the 35-yard line. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. So they pick up the first down after the run, and now they approach for the fresh set.
There you go. Okay.
Out of the gun, it's Ryan.
Go Jason Witten.
Brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. More on that one and another first down.
It takes off 8 seconds.
And defensively, they were in zone covers there. Do you have to be a little
I just can't really get the run game going against this guy.
Like he is to not play too much zone.
You have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to a zone blitz game. And you can your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange some.
Hurry up, Hike. Come on, Hike.
Hike.
Dang it. Okay, 4 minutes in this fourth quarter.
The Panthers out in front and in control of the football as well as we begin quarter number four.
If I get a touchdown or a field goal, it's over. But to go for this offense, you know what I'm going to try and do, right? Down. Touchdown.
From the gun, Ryan. Escaping the pressure right. Open space inside.
Ooh, I'm surprised he didn't fumble that.
Down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the
7. Looks like he's been running better than David Johnson has.
16-yard gain. They'll try and run. This is Johnson.
Ooh, going stop.
They get him down after a good run. A good run of 6 yards there gets him closer to the goal line with second down coming up. They'll stay in bounds, so the clock keeps rolling. This defense right now backed up in the red zone. Another touchdown, it's over. They've got to stand tall quickly.
Been in this spot before. Now there's a little desperation creeping in.
I'm not trying to score, though.
Defensive teammates is first guy there, hold the ball. Second, third guy in, rake it the football. Get it out. We've got to create a turnover because one more score, and this game's over.
The offense on third down, not good.
I'm doing goal line right now.
Looking at a third and goal here. They come out here in the eye. They'll run it with Johnson.
What? Oh, that might be in.
Zone for a Panthers touchdown.
I'm by 14. I'm going to miss the field goal on purpose.
His second touchdown of the afternoon.
Please don't quit.
And the Panthers add on to their lead.
He's probably F. I tried to not score.
Here's Brian for the extra point.
I'm just gonna be that dude.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's gonna throw it. It's a wobbler and it's intercepted. And a big turnover.
I feel like taking that back for two, though. I'm up by 14, so he's got a chance. A small one, though. Don't know why I can't play this good the franchise, but
this one taken from the 7. And out of battery.
Okay. 3 minutes left.
And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. And they're coming off a 3-and-out, my friend.
Think they've got to look at that play sheet.
No, we got this.
They haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay. Ooh, Charles Haley, I love him. I don't love him. I love using him.
Realize it hasn't worked for someone else. And maybe try and find one of those special players for one of your better players. And maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked up by James Bradbury.
Can I take it?
And he'll take this all the way down inside the 40.
I think that interception happened for
Don't quit, don't quit, don't quit. He's gonna quit. Dang it. He's kind of trash, though. Well, anyways, guys, that's gonna wrap it up. Goodbye.